Okay, we have with us Mr. Manoj Jyoti Bhuiya. He is the 2017 pass out student of CSC. He is right now working in he is studying in Politecnico di Milano in Italy. So Manoj, please tell about something about yourself.
Hi, I was a student of Rajiv University, 2017 passed out best. My experience was great. In KU we had a very good faculty, good infrastructure, and teaching was very good.
And Manoj, I am fortunate to take two semesters of your classes. So that time I have seen that you people are very obedient and whatever projects you used to give. So does this projects help you in your further studies?
Yeah, of course this project really helps us. Like there are many scopes now in AI and big data. So if we go for these projects, it will definitely help us.
So right now what you are doing in your projects and studies?
Right now, I'm focused on software engineering, and I'm also going through machine learning. It also has a good scope, very good scope.
Okay. So, do you have any tips or suggestions for your junior students who are joining in CSC department of KU?
Yes. Like you can go for different fields, but right now in the future there are many scopes for machine learning, big data and AI. If you try to focus on them, you can have a very good scope in the future. Regarding jobs or
Thank you, Manoj.
I joined Kaziranga University in the year 2013. So there was the second batch. I joined in computer science because I had a lot of craze about programming and computers, and I had a very nice experience when I was at KU because of the faculties, and I was very much involved in the projects, and I was very interactive with the faculties. Faculties are really helpful, and the academics of the KU is really admirable. It's fantastic, and I passed out in the year 2017, and now I am running my own company. We are developing projects on different platforms related to artificial intelligence, programming, and Java database, data mining, data analytics. So I had a lot, I learned a lot when I was KU, and I will suggest to everyone to focus on their academics and to learn their subjects well, because they are really going to help you throughout your life and throughout your career. Thanks.
I was not a bright student. I joined KU in 2013, and here I have learned many things like data science and all from Sajal sir personally, and I learned many things, subjects like Linux and cryptography and all, and I passed out in 2017. After that I went to Bangalore. There I have learned from Java and all. Earlier I was not interested in Java. I was like, what is this programming and all. I was like fan of web designing and all, but here every whatever subject is being taught by professors, it is like base, it is like wheels for a car or a vehicle. So everyone must learn these basic things, then you can make a car. So focus whatever is being taught here by sir. And when I went to Bangalore, I was like, where I came from, where I came, I don't know anything. Then I started learning things, and after that I learned many things there, and I was part of a startup there called Team Sankhya. like I was founder of that company. After that, I came here in Assam, and here also I am partner of a company called Sanatan Digitizers, which is situated in Guwahati. And here I am with sir.